to get out. Still on his guard. Still danger from the bomb. Ivan's back to his feet. Heavy body shot there. Reggie's got the double underhooks. He's going to try and find a way to take Hingston to the canvas. Hingston has a good overhook on the left side, stopping Lodbrok from moving to the back. Again, Lodbrok happy to pull guard. And still attacking from the bottom. Hingston in the red corner. 5-2 record. He's on top position right now. He's really looking to posture up, get some leverage behind these shots. But Lodbrok doing a good job of keeping them fresh. Very dangerous position here for Hingston. The hips are up. He's trying to shake out, get his arm back. Looks like he's safe. Back into full guard. Ivan Lodbrok showing that he's not scared to attack off his back. Last 10. Tough round to score. Caught him with a head kick there. Nice takedown at the end. Could have just won the round for Lodbrok in the judges' eyes. Very close, close round there. Touch gloves and away we go again. Lodbrok opens up with a heavy low kick. Both men land hooks there. Nice. Again, Lodbrok attempts to pull guard. Hingston decides to help him down. Lodbrok is a bit close to the cage here. It doesn't work in his favour. If he's looking to twist the hips, set up those armbar attempts, he's going to struggle with the cage there. Hingston using it to his advantage. Ref decides to step in. I think he's given him some advice about his keeping his fingers closed or no fingers in the fence. Looks to me like Lodbrok's possibly planning a triangle. Happy to stall in this position. Wait for his opportunity. Hingston rises to his feet. Hingston complains about feet in the cage. There's nothing in the rules to say you can't kick off the cage. As far as I'm aware, the ref doesn't see it like that. That could be a big deciding factor in the fight if it goes to points here. again, leads with that lead left hook. Applies pressure on the cage. Hingston looks frustrated. Needs to be careful with those rather punches as well. Again, Lodbrok more than happy. Bear hug, go to guard. Just proves that Lodbrok feels very comfortable on his back. He's tried to take the fight there several times. Last 10 seconds, let's see if anyone can leave an impression with the judges. You heard it, folks, third and final round. One of these guys is going to go for the win. Left body kick lands from Lodbrok. Shots getting swung there. Forces Hingston to go for the shot. Hingston with double unders. Again, Lodbrok happy to take the fight to the ground and work off his back. Keeping his knees nice and wide, wide base, so he doesn't get swept over by Lodbrok. The ref standing him up, he wants more action. Nice 1-2-3 combination from Lodbrok. Hingston covers up. He's a body shot of his own. Over under position. Both guys. Lodbrok warned again. Another point taken away from Lodbrok. That is a deciding factor. Very hard to win the fight now. Already two points down. Needs to go for the knockout. Will we see it? Definitely throwing these shots with some bad intentions. If Lodbrok can keep the pressure on, maybe he can get the finish. Like the knees there for Lodbrok. Hingston decides to shoot, slow the fight down. As this goes the distance, these 2 points could be the deciding factor. Let's see how it pans out. Last 10, Lodbrok needs to hurry. Shots to the back of the head. Seems that Ivan Lodbrok is determined to be disqualified tonight. been urged to stand up by his corner. Fight restarts. And he decides he's running away. Official decision.